through this message.
Michigan Supreme Court Justice Brian Zahra, praised by the Detroit Free Press for rising above partisanship. The Detroit News called Zahra a respected jurist. Integrity, independence, experience. That's Zahra. But Sheila Johnson? Johnson's a judicial activist with little experience and a favorite of special interests. The same special interests who've tried to hijack our Constitution. Judicial activist, special interest favorite. Tell Sheila Johnson, Michigan's